It's time to walk the walk. Who would you like to challenge?
I'm gonna pick no one.
I'm gonna sleep on no one now. Everyone know it.
Ready for the first challenge of the night. Up first, it's Noah.
I'm one of the four now.
Hey, Jesse.
I was nervous to pick Jesse. There was a part of me that thought I didn't stand a chance.
Noah Barlass!
Having the crowd vote for me to take that chair was the acceptance that I always dreamed of. Growing up, I definitely was not accepted. I remember I was in kindergarten and I went up to my mom and I was like, these kids are calling me this name. And she was like, what are they calling you? And I said, they're calling me gay. When you're bullied as a kid, it can really damage your self-confidence. It definitely still affects me today. But this opportunity has made me feel accepted, and I don't want to give that up.
The people connected with Noah in a special way. You know, they root for you as an underdog. But once you get that seat, you're not the underdog no more. Now he got to really turn it up.
People might think I'll be an easy target, but I'm definitely ready to fight. I don't want to give up my seat for anyone.
She's nothing but trouble. Cold to the touch, but she's warm as the devil. Hey. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. I wouldn't change it. I wouldn't change this love. Try to break the chains, but the chains only break. Break the chains, but the chains only break me.
Yeah. Hey. Give it up for Noah Barlass.
Yes, Noah.
Okay, you feel good?
Yeah.
Should have done, but never did. All the things I should have given, but I didn't. Oh,
Barlass, please come join us on stage.
I love Noah, so it was great. But that falsetto.
Khaled.
Noah, when you first came on the show, I kept saying, don't play with Noah. Don't play with Noah. I'm telling you, he quiet, but he gonna come and tear it down. But hold up. You got challenged, man. And when you get challenged, you gotta be ready. I ain't tripping, you are great. But when you get challenged, you better fight for everybody you love. Because I'm looking for some things, man. And Diddy, I ain't trying to talk a lot, lie. I know we had this conversation backstage, but this is coming out off of, this is, I'm just passionate about mine. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Don't trip. Megan.
Basically what I'm trying to say, this ain't no reality TV show. It ain't nobody telling me what to say. Matter of fact, you can't censor me. Because all I do is speak positivity and love and greatness. And if you want to represent that, then you're on the right stage and the right show. Because I'm not playing. It's almost finale time. Take me serious. Yeah, don't take my kindness for weakness. Take my kindness for greatness.
Okay.
Yeah.
DJ Khaled is very passionate. I want to give a translation.
Oh, there's a hug going on.
The show, it's the second season. There's so much singing going on. So much singing going on. They got to understand, this ain't no joke thing. This is the real thing. It's somebody's opportunity to do it.
Hey.
You get a record deal. You get to be with the biggest people on the show. Like, what else you want? What else you want? What else you want? Like, this is the opportunity. This is the opportunity to get it. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, what the brother is trying to explain to you is that this opportunity, man, we didn't get this right here.
That's what I'm trying to
say. You know, this opportunity, you have to eat.
Yeah.
No discussion. So, Noah, when it comes time for it to be your dream or his dream, mm-hmm. you have to fight harder for your dream. JeRonelle, body language is very, very important. And your body language was on point. You were confident. Bottom line is you seized the moment.
Well, Megan.
This is the hard part for me on this show because I get so emotionally involved. I got to hang out with them and I got to talk to you, Noah.
Is everything all right, baby?
Oh, man, I'm sad. Because I know you're so special and unique, and I know JeRonelle won this competition.
All right, audience, please vote now. Is it going to be JeRonelle, our challenger? Or Noah Barlass, member of the Four? And the winner of this challenge is... JeRonelle! Go take your seat.
Woo! Oh my God.
JeRonelle, your seat is now locked for the night. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show. Noah Barlass, you gave an amazing performance.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Some noise for Noah Barlass. Baby, walk your path with pride.
Losing that.
honestly is devastating. It feels so close to like a dream that I worked for since I was a kid. To hear Megan say those things was amazing. So I'm just gonna continue to think about that and just still continue to feel blessed from this.
You know, what's so crazy is that I really thought he was gonna win.
Yeah.
It's in your hands when you're up there on the stage.
Go ahead.
People give up their whole lives to just get a chance, to have this right. One chance.
Right.
And he didn't bring it.
It's a cold world.
Yeah. Bundle up.